$800 from Zaris, and now listen.
$999.
$800. Erase the bids, please. For lower than $800, James.
$650.
$650.
Up there.
$652. $385. Does that belong on the billiards table, or does that belong over there on the clock?
The last video that you shot of me, I was eating the same way I'm eating now, so ain't really too much of nothing changed on this. Still eating egg whites, grits and cheese. Same old, same old. This is pretty much stuff that's in the unbelievable. I mean, cost of redemption. So, I guess we'll just go ahead and put this back in again since I'm still doing the same thing pretty much. We got a few changes. Eat at a couple of different restaurants, so that'll be something new to add. We'll try to get all the meals this time too, all six of them. I mean, we didn't get it in the last one. We only got four. And you know, everybody's asking, wondering how I get so big eating four meals a day. Well, you missed a couple of shakes in the last one. So we'll try to get them. What you say?
Yeah, but extra bag. I'm missing one.
Yeah.
What's that?
Egg whites.
That's what we have for breakfast. We have to eat what we eat this morning.
Hi.
This is Wanda, friend Wanda. And this is Wanda's friend Arlene. Get up, Arlene.
Hey, we just waking up.
Arlene don't look too bad.
I would what? Why are they making us breakfast? I'm not eating.
Alright.
That's just for you?
Yeah.
How many egg whites was that? 10?
12?
Oh, shoot.
I'm gonna go get Starbucks.
Starbucks is right down the street, too. Actually, oh, you know?
You want something from McDonald's?
McDonald's? No.
You ain't gonna eat that?
How come? Where y'all gonna get something from? That one IHOP?
What's around? Where else is around? The Waffle House.
Waffle House, Coke one is, they grill us all the way down to 360.
Okay.
Maybe
I'll have
it
there.
Or
I just want
Starbucks.
Oh,
you want Starbucks? Well, Starbucks is
Green Oaks, make a right, and just say it on
that lot. You just go down Green Oaks, make a right on that lot, and the first bill I should get to.
Mm-hmm. Is it a five?
It is
exactly
five. Good to see you. Get out of here. You got up late.
No, I didn't look good though. I'm gonna make some for him, man. That truck is yours. Oh,
You know what? When I was little, you know what I had to eat to gain weight?
Because it make it easy for people on Medicare.
Rice and then just the yolk of the egg right on the rice and salt and pepper. Because I was real skinny. I think that's what happened.
Oh, that's where my cheese is going. My white cheese.
What about it?
That's where it's going.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
It's old.
Yeah.
Turn that fan off, Jamie. Fan right in the gym.
Yeah, baby. What's up, man?
Oh, yeah.
All right. in here. Real hot. Woo! Yeah, buddy.
Miss, how it will be done.
Good. Alright, man. Back to 2001.
Here we go.
Yeah, buddy.
All right, big one. Yes, sir.
Hey, wait.
Yeah.
That mother pee, man.
Here we go.
Yep, yep. Yep, yep. Go.
Oh, yeah.
Ready, man? You ready, Brian?
I'm ready.
All right, go. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah.
Woo. I've been that heavy.
How do you know?
Got 170 written on it. It's on the other side. Plus I bought it. And it's been here for a long time. That's why I look so beat up. But I've been beating it up. Yep, I've been beating it up. All right.
Lightweight, baby. Yep.
Thank you.
ain't that easy here.
Oh! Shucks. Dumbbell. Back and bicep.
through that workout. Got a little pump going. Thank you. all focus for the day.
Trying to get 100 grand.
All right,
100 grams of protein. put some flavor in this. This is my strawberry and chocolate mix. Let's be quick. That's good stuff right there. Man, this thing out here get hard. That went fast. Quick meal. Over and done with. Now we're waiting on meal three to come around.